And introduce yourself to your new family members.
Okay. Alright, let's see how good or bad it is. Where is it? I thought you gave it to me. Did you not give it to me?
Again, you do the part where he tried.
Like, didn't it just say that you gave me things?
I'm afraid I don't have a primary contract for you yet.
Wait. Apparel? Oh, now there it is. Did I just totally go? I was looking for Dark Brotherhood. More than likely. Shrouded armor, increases poison by 50, meh. Wearer is muffled, meh. Bows do 20% more damage, not bad. Backstab does double damage. See, that is pretty, that's pretty good. I wish I could disenchant that, though.
Please, kind sir.
Okay, Nazir.
So you're the newest member of our dwindling, dysfunctional little family.
Yas.
I've heard quite a bit about you.
You will hear even more, I assure you.
Ooh, cocky.
Yes. Oh, there's the Night Mother.
3 days before you screw up and someone runs a knife across your throat.
Probably not.
But who knows? I've been proven wrong before.
Astrid said you'd have some work for me, sir.
Did she now?
Yeah.
Well, as it turns out, there are a few lingering contracts we haven't had the chance to complete just yet.
So you guys suck.
And more, dribbling in from time to time. I'll assign them to you as they become available.
Sounds simple enough.
It is. These aren't particularly glamorous assassinations, I'll be honest. Don't pay much either. But they'll keep you busy. Just do them as you're able. There's no real time limit. The targets aren't going anywhere. You can turn each one in as it's completed, or wait and turn in the whole group when all the targets have been eliminated. Whichever works for you.
You can train me in light armor?
I'll teach you how to use it effectively.
Oh, yeah.
And keep you quick on your feet.
Yeah, and I have all this gold, so we might as well. Screw it. Hell yeah. He's got a bunch of money off me, though. Alright, give me those first set of contracts. Oh, you're talking and no words are coming out.
Well then, let's get started.
Your lips move, right, but now. I cannot hear what you say.
Your targets are the Baker Narfi, an ex-miller named Enodius Papias.
Enodius Papias?
And Bay Tild, a mine boss.
A mine boss will take out that
when
boss.
When you've completed all those, we'll see if I might have some more.
Sounds good to me.
Happy hunting.
Yas, happy hunting. Yas, bitch. Kill Enodius Papias. We're gonna kill them both. And then we'll come back to you. Let me through. And I'm not wearing that Dark Brotherhood crap. It's weak as hell. Who's here? Okay, we'll kill this one first. Maybe I'll throw on the gloves for a backstab. Do 30 times damage, it's insane. Who am I killing?
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered her.
Who am I murdering? Oh, this guy. I don't want to murder him in plain sight.
Can't sleep well no matter how much drink I put in me.
Should I just wait till he goes to sleep? What time is it? Well, let's do that. Oh, you know what we can do? Because we have all these damn frickin' skills that are here. Put some into sneak. some of my favorite ones. This one doesn't really matter, but we're gonna do it anyway. What else can we put things into? Pickpocket. We can't do the next thing yet, right? Can barter stolen goods. Nope, need 90. And I make so much money already. And it makes it harder for me to get rid of stuff because I make so much money. I don't need to do that. Whatchamacallit. Poison applied twice as many. Alright. Anything else? Alright, what's the next one I would do? Soul gems provide extra magicka. Death blows to creatures, not people, 5%. Meh. Smithing, we're done with. One hand, if we do anything. Power attacks. No. In archery, we can't do anything yet, right? We get level 30. Alright. Take out our dagger. Whoa, put the magic away. Was this restoration? Do I have my glass dagger as well? Yeah, I do. Don't want to get caught. Where can I jump? Jeez. You have to be following her, bro. Or sis. Well, that wasn't the best sneaks. Don't mind me. I'm just picking berries here, see?
Watch the skies, traveler.
She gonna go smelt? Am I gonna have to take her out from a distance with this freaking one watching her the whole time?
The Imperials think they're all lawless beasts. I'm proof of their ignorance.
Damn it. She has to go to sleep at some point, I say. Or not. Yeah, maybe that's where she's going now. Hopefully this guard's not gonna follow her again. She is! She's following her! Look at this! She's got her own personal guard? Seriously, there's guards everywhere. She's gotta go inside at some point. Goddamn guard. Come on, is that where you live? Did I kill you in your sleep? Is there a back door? Probably not. It looks like your house is built into snow. Alright, she went in. Gotta wait.
Your ancestors wouldn't love this,
Silas. Yes, Silas.
Why should I hide from it? This is my family's legacy.
It's the past. Dead oaths on dead lips. Let it stay.
We're gonna wait one more hour just to make sure she's asleep.
Woman, get a moment to herself. Leave me. I'm not going to warn you again.
Okay.
Get out or I'll call the guard.
Jesus.
Is someone there?
Who's this? Vampire's throw. Ooh, vampires too.
I'll kill you if I have to.
That's right, we're trying to level this up. Why aren't we using this? Must have scared him off. You killed him, bro. Okay, let's try this again. She has to go to sleep. Yeah, get in there, honey. She's got a nice butt. Alright, got you. And your key. Silver ring of conjuration. You probably don't got anything good. It said it was empty and I still cooked it like a schmuck. Got some garlic. Oh, yeah. I didn't mean to take that damn plate. Alright, that's one. You saw nothing, sir. Where's the other one? Kill this Pappas guy. The Pappas. Okay, I think we're gonna try to take this guy out with our bow. So, a vein right here? What is this, iron ore? Whoa. Who the hell sees me? Bandit thug.
No, I heard something. Feed me. Kill him to get some beer every now.
I think we're gonna switch over to the glass bow. Take this guy's soul, if possible. Damn it. I didn't want to waste the shot.
Retire someday. Give myself an island.
Holy go. You wanna see your dead friend over here? Oh jeez. Ooh, not having the arrow perks sucks. So I think we go back to the dragon bow for this guy, because if that was the okay, I was gonna say. Okay, so I can apparently only move right now. If I go, okay. So that's how you fix it? You change camera angles? I was stuck. Alright. Where's this guy? Where is he? Like, am I not close? I'm pretty close. Hit him with one and then be still alive, switch over. Where the hell is he? I see a mud crab. Is he fighting with the mud crab? What the hell? Oh, there he is. Well, he's dead. Well, should have used the glass bow. Too late now. It's too late, baby, now it's too late. What's down here? What sees me? Damn mud crabs? Like, there's gotta be some baddies around here. Heard somebody. Rabble, rabble.
I bet Lady Mara is reaping a special here.
Are you good people?
Ares the boss. Talk to her if you want work.
I don't need to talk to you.
Oh, right. Boss. Jesus. Jesus. This guy's just so rude. Alright, let's go back to Nazir. Go into a friend Nazir, gonna get.
But the Night Mother is
Cicero.
It is her voice we follow, her will.
Oh, there's a word wall right here. What's this? Leech, marked for death. Drain vitality. Where is it? Drain 1 point of health per second for 20 seconds. Drain 1 point of magic for 20 seconds. Drain 1 point of... what? Recharge? It doesn't say the rest. Do we have we learned every shout so far? Okay. Every word of the shouts, I know I should say. Oh yes, more books. More books for the library.
Haven't you talked to Astrid? She's by the pool greeting the Night Mother and her little jester. She has a contract for you. Come see me afterward.
But...
haven't you talked to Astrid? She's by the pool greeting the Night Mother and her little jester. She has a contract.
But I finished yours. Oh god, that's annoying. Where the hell's Astrid? I thought this was the Night Mother.
I am the leader of this sanctuary. My word.
It's law, sir. You court jester over here.
Oh, yes, mistress. Perfectly. You're the boss.
Oh, hi.
Ah, there
good.
You are.
Yes.
I was done speaking with that muttering.
Look at this guy. He's got no shoes on.
We've got some business to discuss. I do indeed. You must go to the city of Markarth and speak with the apothecary's assistant. You'll probably find her in the Hag's Cure when the shop
all right.
is open. The girl's been running her mouth. Wants an ex-lover killed. She's apparently performed the Black Sacrament. Her name is Muiri. I need you to talk to her, set up the contract, and carry it out. Just do whatever the contact wishes. Be professional, represent us well, and get the
okay.
job done. Since it's your first contract, I'll let you keep whatever Muiri pays. She'll be generous, I'm sure. They always are.
10,000 up front, 10,000 went through? That generous? Or she's gonna give me like 400 gold, that generous, like, come on. Now will you talk to me, you schmuck?
I went to a meet, good. And I hope you were careful in that lumber mill.
Didn't you get by the lumber mill?
Your payment for a job.
What'd you give me? You said the pay was shit. What is it? $750. That's not that bad. I was expecting like 100 gold.
I hear the mining business is extremely.
And their murder. Oh, you're hysterical.
This all day.
With your dad murder dad jokes. What we get? $750. All right. Rafi.
He's a hapless beggar living in some ruins just outside the village of Iverstead. Easy, even
I'm a beast though, bro.
The contracts I dole out are fairly simple. Go to a... the jobs Astrid gives you will be more important and usually
look at
more
this guy
complex.
Over here.
Just keep your wits about you. And for Sith's sake, don't get killed. I don't like
mimes,
minstrels, thespians,
lesbians, oh, thespians,
jugglers, troubadours, or tumblers. Flutists give me a headache. I particularly hate.
You're quite a serious individual.
As a rule, I'm also not crazy about the corpses of old women. For the Night Mother, I'll make an exception. But Astrid is the only mistress I serve. Ah,
I
well,
realized
I'm Redguard.
Yes.
As I'm sure you've noticed. Though not like most of my kind you'll find in Skyrim. That's for damn sure. I am a child of Hammerfell. Born of the
sands. I don't care, I killed a bunch of you guys.
In that great desert, blood is a shade of crimson I can scarce describe. My past is long and storied, and not altogether proud. But the Dark Brotherhood saved me from myself, and I have never looked back.
All right.
Go
I'm
on.
Going.
Me? I've been part of the Dark Brotherhood from the day I first hatched.
Since the day he first hatched. Okay. Talk to Murray. How's Murray?
Born under the sign of the shadow.
Anything else I gotta do right now? Oh, let's kill Nefari. Let's kill Nefari, and then while we're out there, we'll kill. I should kill this clown right now. Foos! Ruda! What's this? Alright. We got it here.
Take care of the moon.
Hey, Stone of Baron Zaya.
Plenty more, I promise you.
Why don't you? Well, I guess you're going to sleep, so I wouldn't wear socks or shoes either. But something tells me that's not supposed to happen. Alright. Where we going? Eberstead. That's over here. Who am I killing?
We need to
this guy over here? Oop. He doesn't see me when I'm looking at him? Would like to steal his soul, that'd be sweet. Got it. Hold on to it for now. We're gonna enchant something soon. Dragon bow. Nobody saw any of that. Is this guy naked? No, he's not. Seared slaughterfish. Where's my arrow? I don't even see where it nailed you. Is this where you were living, sir? That is sad as hell. Okay, where's the other contract? We have to go to... No. Where's it? Markarth? I don't remember what the hell she said. Yes, Markarth. Hagskir and Markarth. Oh my god, they just murdered somebody again. Hey you, come here. Hi.
Why are you looking?
That's your sex day.
The Dark Brother.
Oh.
My goodness, you're
Will you regret
here.
It?
The Black Sacrament. It actually worked.
Obviously. Tell me what you need.
I need is for Elaine Dufont to die. I want him hunted down and murdered like the dog.
He cheated on you? By Sithis, I need details. Get to the point.
I didn't know it when we were with each other, but Elaine is actually the leader of a band of cutthroats.
Bandits?
They're holed up in some old dwarven ruin, Raldbathar. It's near Windhelm. They use it as their base. It's where they stage their raids. I want you to go to that ruin, find Elaine Dufont, and kill him. I don't care about his friends. Do whatever you want with them. But Elaine has to die.
You didn't like that you were being porked by a bandit? All right. It'll be done.
Excellent. Once Elaine is dead, I'll pay you. In gold. I've saved up a bit. I hope that'll do. But, well, there is one more thing.
You want a scissor? I'm listening.
If you can, I want you to kill someone else as well. You don't have to, not as part of our deal, but if you do, I'll pay you even more. It's Nilsine Shattershield in Windhelm. If Nilsine dies too, I'll make it worth your while.
I don't even care about your full story.
Make them all pay for
I'll make them all pay for porking you. Okay. So there's this schmuck over here. And there's that guy. Alright, let's get this one first. Now hopefully when I spawn in over here, after this fast travel, they're not staring at me. Which happens sometimes. Which is annoying as hell. Yep, that's exactly what just happened. We are close. Ooh. I thought that was gonna hit. Oh, jeez. Whew. All right. Thank you. Who else we got, huh? Nobody taking a nap? Alrighty, let's go kill these mole fudges. Ew. Oh, he's strong.
It's nothing.
Ooh, I got you right in the face.
I submit.
Ooh, these guys are strong. These guys are strong. They're using that to cook Skeever. Oh, hello. We got here. You guys killed this thing. Oh. Hello. You got heavy armor on, though. I knocked that guy down from all the way over here. Ooh. You are strong as hell. Oh, jeez. I forget I don't have the slow. Ooh. Oh, man. This guy's putting some damage in me. Oh geez, is that what we need to do? Oh shit. He killed me! That was so stupid of me! So stupid of me. That just alerted everybody, huh?
I cannot best you.
Ooh! Alright, so we know what we need to do. Because I couldn't even kill this guy with a 15 multiplier sneak attack. Legendary. And I'm pretty sure I have all the right apparel on. I have my gold ring of archery, my gold necklace of archery. Alright, what are we doing now? 198. That went right above his head. I'm not used to firing so slowly either. That's one thing I'm not used to. Completely forgot about not having that perk. Nope. You want that power shot back. I missed that damn power shot. Let's not die this time. So I'm just going, Now, I don't know how to approach this guy. Should I put on the other gloves? Of course, there's a few of them, huh? We only really need to take out this one, though. Lane Dufont. I just like that as a unique name, and that's why I'm gonna take it. But we are gonna go. See, it gets us how to play that smarter. Because you gotta remember, I don't do that much damage right now. I would like to get those perks back. Stat, though. I really care about these Dwemer ruins right now. Dwemer, 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 Dwemer. Let's do the optional part. We got to go to Windhelm. Where do we go now? We're gonna use daggers. Just visiting the graves.
What? Did
nope.
Need something?
Just looking at the graves over here. Bam!
I didn't touch
you. How? I got caught. Damn it!
I'm getting out of here.
Ah! A sheath.
Those fools are actually fighting.
Oh. Windhelm Guard, are you serious? I'm not hurting anyone. Oh god, they're hurting me! Damn guard came out of nowhere. I thought I was good. I just level up. Oh lord. God damn it. Oh, fuck off. Oh, God, Nord Barnacles. Woo! We gotta run, we gotta run, we gotta run, we gotta run. Now I have a bounty at damn Windhelm, which means any stolen crap they're gonna take away from me. I don't wanna lose my stolen crap. Who the hell is that? Are you shooting at me? Oh my lord. Like, did that actually have to happen? Well, he just killed Mr. Kajita over here. Hey. Ice Wraith still alive? Ooh, okay. Elder Dragon. I nailed them. It's not doing much damage though. Who's this? Argonian? It's just Argonian, he has no name. Oh shit. Oh god. Nope. Elder Dragon. Nope. Oh, jeez. Trying to get away. I can't. Damn Elder Dragon, man. I don't got any beef with you right now. I'm not powerful enough to have beef with you. Run, 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 run. Come on. We gotta be good. So far away from that damn dragon now. Okay. Oh wait, did we level up? I think we did. Yeah, we did. Alright, we leveled up. Where do you go with the health? Appears we need it. Not there yet. Can't do it. Light armor. Not yet. 25% if wearing a match set. Got it. Armor weighs nothing, doesn't slow you down, got that. Stamina regenerates 50% faster in all light armor. Well, that's a good one too. Let's see what our resistance right now is. Okay, there's no reason to take the last form of the I probably actually should have just taken the Agile, the fifth one, but there's no need to now. I already have the most damage reduction I can have. Alright, so let's, where the hell do we have to go? Back to Markarth. So we have to avoid Windhelm for a while now, because I have a bounty there, until I sell all my stolen crap at least.
Well,
dead.
Thank you. That bastard got exactly what he deserved. And I heard about Nilsine. You have more than fulfilled your part of the bargain. Please, take this. As payment, and as
what is it?
Affection.
I'll never get you either. Yuri's ring added. Alright, what does Yuri's ring do? Created potions are 15% more powerful. You know, that would mean something if I didn't already make stuff that was better than that. Alright, where to go? So let it be written, so let it be done. Finish these contracts, bruh. Come on, Astrid.
Ah, you're back. So,
hail Sithis!
How was your first real contract? A bit more... Of course, dear.
Of course.
And from what my little...
Yeah, little ravens, they take everything from Game of Thrones in this game. Hysterical. Song Ice and Fire.
I need your assistance with a matter of a more... It's Cicero. Ever since he arrived, his behavior's been... Well, erratic would be an understatement. I do believe he is truly mad, but it's worse than that. He's taken to locking himself in the Nightmother's chamber and talking...
Yeah, that's pretty creepy.
...to someone, in hushed but frantic tones. Who is he speaking with? What are they planning? I fear treachery.
By Sithis, we must stop that!
So you understand my fear. If Cicero's planning something, and conspiring with one of our own, it would be disastrous. Dear sister, I need you to steal into that chamber and eavesdrop on the meeting. It'll be no use clinging to the shadows. They'll see you for sure. No. You need a hiding place. Somewhere they'd need to look. Like, inside
the... Bro! But...
No objections then? Good. Go now, before they meet, and report back to me with
what I can do it now? Damn it. Look, okay, there's the sword where I killed somebody.
Watch yourself there. Out there.
Hide in the Nightmother's coffin. First, let me, do this bounty with Nazir.
Still here. What? Congratulations. You slaughtered an emaciated beggar in cold blood.
I'm a beast. I know.
Here's your payment. Good luck. And try. Not to get yourself killed.
Where the hell's this Nightmother's coffin? Whoop. Let's go hide in the coffin with the corpse. This is freaking weirdo. Oh, I'm detected apparently.
Are we alone?
Yes.
Yes. Alone.
He's gone mad.
Solitude.
And I'm reaping all the benefits.
Disturb us. Everything is going according to plan. The others, I've spoken to them. and they're coming around, I know it. The wizard Festus Crex. Perhaps even the Argonian and the Unchild. What about you? Have you spoken to anyone? No? No, of course not. I do the talking, the stalking, the seeing, and the saying. And what do you do?
Damn.
Not that I'm angry.
You sound pretty angry there, pal.
Cicero understands. Cicero always understands. And obeys. You will talk when you're ready, won't you? Won't you? Sweet night, mother.
Poor Cicero. Dear Cicero. Such a humble servant. But he will never hear
what?
Voice, for he is not the listener.
Oh, I'm the listener. I'm like the most special person ever.
Oh, but how can I defend you? How can I exert your will if you will not speak to anyone?
Oh, but I will speak. Speak to you, for you.
I'm the one. I'm the Dragonborn. I'm the leader of the Thieves Guild, and whatever.
You who shares my iron tomb.
Ew, worms your ancient bones.
I give you this task: journey to
Valenrood.
Speak with Armand Mautier.
Armand Mautier. I'm gonna sit down and have some crepes and some macaroons.
Poor Cicero has failed you. Poor Cicero is sorry, sweet mother.
Cicero sounds a little too much like Golem.
So very hard.
Smeech!
Just can't find the listener.
Tell Cicero the time has come. Tell him the words he has been waiting for all these years. Darkness rises when silence dies.
Okay.
What? What treachery? Defiler. Debaser and defiler.
Uh-oh.
You have violated the sanctity of the Night Mother's coffin. Explain yourself.
Simadana.
Speak, worm.
The Night Mother spoke to me, bro. She's not the one.
She spoke to you? More treachery. More trickery and deceit. You lie. The Night Mother speaks only to the
listener.
That
is me.
And there is no.
But she said to tell you that darkness rises when silence dies. When silence dies, yes.
She said those words to you. Darkness rises when silence dies.
Yes.
But those are the words, the binding words, written in the keeping tomes. The signal so I would know. Mother's only way of talking to sweet Cicero.
Let him dance, let him go.
She's back.
Hey, hey, ho, ho.
Lady is back. She has chosen a listener.
Hail me.
She has chosen you.
You're laughing with your mouth closed.
All hail the listener.
Yes.
By Sithis, this ends now. Back away, fool. Whatever you've been planning is over.
Are you all right? I heard the commotion. Who was Cicero talking to? Where's the accomplice? Reveal yourself, traitor.
Oh, I spoke only to the Night Mother. I spoke to the Night Mother, but she didn't speak to me. Oh, no. She spoke only to her. To the listener.
What? The listener? What are you going on about? What is this?
That's me, bro.
It's true. It's true. The Night Mother has spoken. The silence has been broken. The listener has been chosen!
When I heard Cicero screaming, I knew you'd been discovered.
Oh, he had no chance, honey.
Are you all right? Then what in Sith's name is Sith's going on? Cicero spoke to the Night Mother, but she spoke to you. Is this just more of the fool's
It's true, bro. I'm the one.
What? So Cicero wasn't talking to anyone else. Just the Night Mother's body?
Correct.
And the Night Mother, who, according to everything we know, will only speak to the person chosen as listener, just spoke.
Yep.
Right now. To
you?
By Sithis. And? What did
she said,
say?
I'm the one, bruh.
Amand Motier? I have no idea
who
that
is.
But Valenrud, that I have heard of. And I know where it is.
So, I should go to Valenrud? I should talk to this man?
No. No. Listen, I don't know what's going on here, but you take your orders from
me. Oh, excuse me.
Are we clear on that?
Yes, ma'am.
My mother may have spoken to you, but I am still the leader of this family. I will not have my authority so easily dismissed. I need time to think about all this. Go see Nazir. Do some work for him. I'll find you when I'm ready to discuss the matter further.
Okay, you got a nice bum too. Look at all these people in Skyrim got nice bums. I probably have a nice bum, but you can't see through my dragon armor.